Let's talk about Bret Bielema really quick. Rumors are abound that he is in play for the Southern Miss job. Now, this would make the state of Mississippi's coaching hires as Deion Sanders at Jackson State, Bret Bielema at Southern Miss, and then, of course, Mike Leach at State and Lane Kiffin at Ole Miss. I freaking love this. I want this to happen because I think that he could get some of those big old hog mollies from Mississippi and be able to run his offense the way that he wants to and be successful at Southern Miss.
Like, yeah, I do too.
I think he'd be way better than Jay Hobson did. Jay Hobson was pretty successful.
Yeah, no, I do too. And the Conference USA is there to be had. It just is.
Yes, my God. So the rivalry between UAB and Southern Miss.
Yeah, that's it. Those are only two teams in play right now. Everybody else is showing up.
Yeah, no, I mean, obviously, we've got Marshall. Marshall having a hell of a year this season. Like, Conference USA is a lot of fun.
Yeah, okay.
But the rivalry.
I'm thinking of the divisions and, yeah.
Yeah, no, that'd be a different division. Yeah.
But yeah.
Ooh, boy, I'm so stoked about that idea.
Yeah, like, I hope he gets it. I want to see him back in college football.
Much more so than with the Giants. I mean,
he's just wasting away in the NFL. It's just an assistant. Man, he just...
It's a crying shame. He's better than that. He's more comical. He needs to be in front of a microphone. He needs to be head of a team. And, my God, I'd pay so much attention to Southern Miss. Like, I barely know when they're playing now.